Hi guys! What are you doing? Is that enough lighting? This is like exposing everything! Okay, hi guys, welcome. I am not sure what someone does or says yet. All I know is that I want to take you with me to Marriott. And today is a Saturday brunch. They normally have Saturday and Sunday brunches, and I just want to show you guys what happens. So come along. We're gonna take a bus, by the way. And it's Roy's birthday. And sorry, I keep looking at the screen, at myself, and then I look at the camera. I'm learning. This is the first video, so yeah, let's go. Kwaji yay!
Hi, I'm recording you guys.
Who that?
It's Mr. Rastogi.
Hi, welcome to Kigali Marriott.
Yes, yay, thank you.
This is Jimmy, he'll be your host.
Nice to meet you, Jimmy.
Nice.
I'm Jessie.
Nice to meet you, Jessie.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hi guys! You see how amazing it looked? The outdoors?
Yeah.
So where do we start? Everything guys,
so
it's everything. Oh my gosh. Tony, I feel spoiled for choice. I don't know what to do. There's yogurt!
We are at the brunch. Look at Noella, she's so ready to indulge. Hello! And, oh, excuse my camera skills, like, oh my goodness, this is like, that's Roy. So yes, we are about to serve, so let's see how this goes. What did you put?
Salad.
And look at how happy she looks with the yogurt.
Not the yogurt, the cold salad.
You are devouring. Mm-hmm. Yummy, yummy in your tummy.
Wearing glasses and I'm not.
Roy made a comment that we are high on food. So we're supposed to be here for the next 3 hours. And we have not even moved to the main meals, hot meals, because we were having cold stuff. Let me show you the faces of these guys. So that's Roy. Tell me if I get you correctly. Have I gotten her nicely? Noella? And Tony? Okay, Tony looks okay actually. The rest of us we have been...
Just beginning. I haven't even tapped my 1% potential.
So the brunch is over and this is how everyone looks like. Are we seeing you? And this fellow here, but the man is saying he can't walk. So guys, that has been the Kigali Marriott, or is. We all look like this, sleepy and tired, but yo, that was fun. We have enjoyed it a lot, like this much. So yeah, you should pass by sometime on a Saturday or a Sunday. Come over with your girlfriends or your friends and have fun together. So we're gonna check out the massage area. We
because we're gonna get some massages very soon, sometime later.